Stop! Don't start. How many scores do you think there were there? At least. When? Okay. What scores did you have?
I think that was four.
Talk to me.
I got a four for a takedown and a big
four for who? Red or blue?
Red.
Both you on it. Four red.
And then two for red.
But for red, are you talking? Are those turns for red or are they for blue?
Red. Somebody raising all hands?
No, you didn't raise any hands. You didn't raise any hands, so I didn't know what was being scored. So you scored a four red, and then a two, and a two, and a two. All right. Where? At the beginning? Did he pull him over, or did Red run him over to his back? He attacked, but it stopped. Okay, it's Red was going this way, but it ended up going this way. How could it be Red's action? It went in the opposite. Just think about it. I shoot the double leg to my knees, and I end up going back this way.
That's why I said it was blue points, because red was
set. But you said the first score was red. You wanted 2 points for blue.
Yes.
Okay. But did blue take red to his back or just get a takedown?
Yes.
Okay. So then he took him from his feet to his back. So you're going blue, blue. And then what?
Kept going the same way, so blue.
But every time they went somewhere, blue was getting driven to his back, backwards.
So which four blue, two red.
That I can live with. Okay? So we've got four blue, two red. Okay, there we go. So four blue. All right. Okay. Pardon me? Talk to me, I can't hear.
Red over to my left.
Red should be on you on this hand, and blue should be on the other side. So you got them on the wrong hands, and they started wrong, and you lost track. Okay. So now we got to get this going. So we've got four blue, two red.
Right,
now he wants to. Okay. I understand 100%.
Okay.
Called the conference on it, and it was a weird thing.
Mm-hmm.
I called the conference. I got a decision, but I think I made the wrong decision for the right reasons so that there would be a review.
Gotcha.
Okay? Mm-hmm. So, what we ended up with was a 4 blue, 2 red, 2 red. But I personally think it was 4 red, 2 red, 2 red. So,
gotcha.
This is what happens. A very weak referee and a chairman that
she'll
get the first action right, but then after that it gets confusing. That Red would want to take him. You have to decide, you have to think of, could possibly he be going over backwards because of blue. Although it looks like it's Red going over.
The blue's just hanging on for the ride. Because you can see Red tries to do it again.
And I think because he lifted him off the mat each time, you got to go 4, 4, 4. And that last one didn't squeeze for anything because he came around behind him out of bounds. But right there, 4.
And we're out of bounds before that tournament happened.
So how many times did he turn him?
It was just 3. I like just the 4-2-2. Like 4 red, 2 red, 2 red.
All right. Put this one on me because I did it for the right reason to get a review.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Oh yeah. No, like that. Like,
this isn't the first time I've done it. Right.
No, it's the second time. Second time.
He did 2 4s.
No, he got 4 and 2 2s. That was the judgment of the review guy.
Okay. 4-2-2?
That's correct. Because the correct score now is 8-0. Thank you. Yep. I'm going to get a lot of action. I'm getting up and out of the chair.
That's all right.
Thank you.
two red. Mitch! Mitch! When he had our ankles, we fixed.